What's up, world? It's Big Frank again. I'm here to read another chapter out of my book, We Know Everything. And today's topic is A Family Divided. If we look to the heavens, we can see that the sun shines much brighter than them all. Other stars and lights are oh so enlightening, but none surface nor surpasses the brilliance of our great sun. Wonder what makes it shine so brightly and live so long. Wonder why we have to bow in its presence. Wonder why it has so much power and might that it can illuminate the entire universe. Wonder why it brings forth life, warmth, light, and stability. How does it seem to never slow down, never run away, nor go astray? What gives this great light the power to judge and separate men by their character? You would wonder if it's alive and conscious how it protects the earth and nurtures the galaxy. How does the sun stand alone without any nearby neighbors to give it help? One might say, how can it survive the loneliness from the separation of the Almighty? The mystery of the sun and the secrets of its great power is simply love. Love is the reason. For it does not act alone as one, but works together as one. The difference between the sun and other lights is that the sun embraces all who have embraced it and uses their lights to add fuel to its all-seeing eye. The flame that burns is the souls of the lost and the prayers of the believers. For it does not stand alone, but it's in unity and in collection as one hope. The sun is a body containing many members and many chambers, but they all work together and act as one unit. Embrace your loved ones and those that love you so that you can shine brighter, live longer, and don't become a family divided.